Okay, Brittany has to take a quarter. We're modifying it slightly. Take a quarter, because it's bigger than a penny. Originally, she had to take a penny and scoot around the toilet seat with her mouth. And so now we're changing. Why did you throw that all away? And this time we're taking a quarter. Just take a quarter and push around the toilet seat on her nose.
I fucked the bear out there.
All right, what are you trying to say now?
This
is not gonna work. It already fell in the toilet.
He didn't do it. No. He said on the toilet seat it fell in. Wash it off. Go ahead and wash it off.
Talk about dirty money. I'm just waiting to get I'm gonna end up getting the peanut butter one. It's gonna be fucking sick.
What's the peanut butter one?
Nothing.
It's peanut butter and jelly and armpit. That's all I'm gonna say. Cause you might get it. Put it on the edge or somewhere. Cause it's gonna fall off.
Well, you might have to dry the toilet seat off.
Yeah, cause that's gross. This is not gonna work. Maybe that's why they did a penny. But a penny's smaller. That's the toilet seat.
She
needs a new toilet seat. Okay, put
it
in the
bathroom.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, because the toilet seat is slanted. Is the toilet seat the same?
I don't know. I'm going to find out.
Okay. Because it's slanted, so it's not going to work. I forgot you had it in the bathroom. It's a little better.
That might work.
I can't see.
So what do I do if it falls in?
Then you're done. Just try to push it around.
This is funny.
You gotta try it one more time, because that was like...
Shit.
Yeah, that was like kerplop. There's that one game in science class. Yeah, I'm telling you, that's the sound toilet makes.
Kerplop, kerplop. I did this in.
Lick it up now.
No. This one's probably cleaner. You don't use it as often, right?
Like once a day.
So this bathroom's probably cleaner. I would have gone around the other way.
Well,
I mean, it's going to be easier. Yeah.
Like
you're not going to get it. I don't think it's going to go around. Are you glad it wasn't your tongue?
Oh, yeah.
Do it around the edge of that. I'll put the lid down. Because that's the only way you're going to get it down. You're putting it on your nose. You didn't even wash it off. Fuck it, man. They don't even care.
You might have to dust the toilet seat off. It's dirty.
Oh, well.
I don't like that when we move in.
Well, my text message is going off. Oh, well. You're going to have to listen to my never miss the text message. Ringtone. What's going on?
He's
touching me. Plus, my butter. Yeah, she's getting it. See, that's the only way you're going to get it. Is it cool?
Yeah.
Are you glad that we decided your nose and not your tongue?
Yeah.
You got it. Woo!